Harvey passed it. Oh my God.
Canate on, bring Trey Adams on, you know, score a goal.
Yeah.
Take Mara, Sonny Mara off, he's missed great chances, yeah. He's going to second half now, come on Saints.
substitution for leaving the field. Number 19, Harvey Elliott. Coming on for number 98, Trey Young.
Fucking player this guy was. Arguably one of my favourite ever Liverpool players. Bobby Firmino. Class. Mo Salah, running down the wing.
Yes people, back at the hotel. Absolutely knackered. Been to like 4 games in 6 days now. So yeah, that's that. Southampton played good in the first half, shit in the second. Pretty bad. Trey Adams should have started. It's just one of them things, unfortunately. Thought he was doing well when he come on, knew he would. But that's the second away day now with Southampton. That I've vlogged, that I've been to. And he's not started. Fuck's sake. But yeah, it is what it is. They move on to the league, Southampton, I'm sure. Russell Martin was only focusing on that mainly anyway because the selection, you know, was a bit strange, slightly, but I understand at the same time. Liverpool youngsters played well, really well. Harvey Elliott was good, Gakpo was good, you know. They got them through in the end as well, but the youngsters did play really well. And a chance missed, in my opinion, for Southampton to capitalise on that. Especially Sulemana in the first half, where he had all those chances for Southampton. Should have put them about 2-0 up, even 3-0 up, before Liverpool scored. So, one of them, decent away day. Anfield, honestly, is by far the best Premier League stadium in the league. Honestly, I was walking up, give me goosebumps, and on the way back, I saw the Salah painting and the Bobby Firmino one as well. So yeah, rating at 10, 9.5. Thought Liverpool fans weren't as good as what they usually are though in terms of loudness. It was fairly okay, but yeah, could have been better. But yeah, that's about it, guys. Up really early in the morning, 7 a.m. got things going on. So yeah, enjoy the vlog. Hope you've enjoyed it. Please subscribe, like, share, all that jazz. Until the next one. And for us Blues fans, keep right on. But as for everyone else, see you in the next one.